there's a synthesizer pad on here somewhere.
Yeah, this
thing
here.
What the hell is that all about?
Let's see.
Go roll back a second, Rog.
Oh, there,
there it is. It's got department store. That's what I'm thinking of. It's like that bing, bing here.
Okay. It's like in, what's the big toy store on 59th Street?
F.A.O. Schwartz.
F.A.O. Schwartz. It's like, you know, they play that same song over and over with those kinds of sounds in them.
Yeah.
Kids like it because it's like a primary, Christmassy.
It's the equivalent of an audio equivalent of a primary color kind of thing, you know?
It's kind of a pheromone for tots. You bring them in. And
we put that in. Why did we put that in there?
Because, you know why?
To fatten
I think
up the
maybe
horns?
The flute, there was a flute part on the top and muted trumpets that didn't cut.
We wanted to
so
cover
So I wanted
up
to put a little high end on
to
the
to brighten and clarify.
Right, so then here's his without the synthesizer. It goes like this. Or maybe we couldn't find a flute player or something. Okay, now let's play it again and I'll put this guy in here. Sort of a flute simulation, really, wouldn't you say?
Or it's marked here as a celeste. So maybe we were thinking of it for some reason as though it were like a bells or something going along with that thing. Although it doesn't sound the least bit like a celeste.